Hello, Swamp Ass enthusiasts. My name is Evan Priester, director and actor in Swamp Ass and Swamp Ass Terminus, and today I have a special version of both of those films into one film, with a whole new look and a little tease on what's to come next at the very end. Other than that, thank you guys for all the support and enjoy.
Will Smith.
Will Smith? Really?
What's wrong with Will Smith?
Nothing. What you doing tonight?
Dude, you already know. I got it ready tonight.
Dude, I've told you gotta stop playing these video games.
They're fun, alright?
No, you gotta go get some fresh air or something. You know what? You should come to my party tonight.
Dude, for the last time, I don't do parties.
Dude, just for once. It'll be fun. I'll send you the address and you can decide from there.
Whatever, man.
Just let me know.
Yeah, okay. Ah, screw it, I'll go.
In the driveway.
Sorry, sir. Sorry. My apologies.
No, I'm totally kidding. You gonna come inside?
I don't know about that, man. I'm just this. It's just isn't really my thing, you know.
Dude, come on. It's gonna be great. It's fine. Everyone's having a blast. Come on.
Fine. Okay. I will.
All right. Yo, Cole, you alright?
Did you not hear that?
Hear what?
I don't know. Just
what? Alright.
Yo. You know who that is?
Who's Ben Dover?
I don't know. I'm pretty sure it was in like one of my classes last year though, so I don't know.
Of all the photos, they use that one?
I don't know. Who knows where he is?
Yeah, me either. Hey, I'll see you at school tomorrow.
Whoa, wait. We don't got school tomorrow.
Oh yeah, that's right.
Silly dude. Shoes on.
I want to go play outside.
Well, why do you want to go play outside?
Because I haven't been outside in a while.
You guys always keep me in here because I'm blind.
Well, that's because we want to make sure you're safe, alright? I mean, if you want, I can go with you. I mean, does that sound good?
Sure. What are we going to do?
I mean, we can, like, we could go on a walk. I mean, have like a little conversation as we go on. I mean, how does that sound?
Sure.
Is that Cole? Hey, Cole. How are you?
Doing good.
How have you been?
Pretty good. I'm just going on a walk.
How's your brother?
He's doing all right.
Can he see now?
Are you serious? No, he can't see. He's blind.
He's still blind?
Yeah.
Is that like permanent or?
Yes, it's permanent. Yeah, but you've been on a walk, you know. It's a nice day. Where are you going?
I think I'm just going to go to the beach today or something.
Can't see underwater. He's blind.
Yeah, how many but no times one else can see you? Underwater.
No, no.
Can you see at night?
Where the
Wyatt?
Where did he go?
Where's Wyatt?
I don't know.
Wyatt. Wyatt.
I don't know where he is. He has to be. No. You think he went home? He's blind. Wyatt! I didn't find him. I don't know where he went.
I mean, I doubt he went in the woods.
Well, it's not like he could have gone far.
Yeah, exactly. Can't even see.
Yeah, I know. He's my brother.
This week in the news, as we go into the weekend, new cases of missing people have been reported across the town.
They aren't looking good, if I'm going to be honest with you. I'm scared to go on a walk, and I live in a gated neighborhood, and I'm scared to go on a walk.
I don't think everyone understands, like, it's the end of the world. Like, society's coming to the end.
My daughter's been missing for about, let's see. Okay, so in a 500 was about 2 Sundays, so 2 weeks now.
Breaking news, 18-year-old boy found dead. The body was found east of town in the forest. The body was identified as Tom Roth.
Hey man, I'm sorry about what happened to your brother.
Dude, don't worry, about it. I'm sure he's out there somewhere.
Hey, Cole. Did you ever find your brother?
Are you serious?
I can't with this anymore.
What was that about?
Dude, his brother's been missing for like a week.
Dang, I guess I should probably go say sorry.
Yeah, you should.
Oh my god, dude. Yo, this guy has swamp ass. Oh my god. What a loser.
Quiet. Quiet.
Okay. I know. I know. I need to see you tomorrow. I think I might have just found something.
Okay, what do you want to show me?
Okay, I think my brother might still be out there.
How?
Just take a look.
What is this? This looks like a gorilla or something.
Are you serious? Since when have you seen a gorilla in South Carolina?
I don't know, maybe he escaped from the zoo.
Alright, here, take a look at this next one. You see that? Those are my brother's glasses.
These could be anyone's glasses.
No. I know what my brother's glasses look like.
I don't know, dude, this just doesn't make any sense.
Are you okay?
No, I have to go.
Why'd you run off on me? Hello? Yeah, you good, bro? Yo. Yeah, Cade? He's acting very weird. Yeah, can you, like, check on him? He's in his car. Yeah, word. Alright. Yeah, I'll see you tomorrow.
Hey man, you okay? So, tell me what you saw.
It was like a portal and there was this like distant figure in it.
Well, what did it look like?
I don't know, it was small and I'm not sure, but I heard whispering.
Well, what did it say? Like, what did it sound like?
I don't know. It sounded like some kind of name.
A name? Well, a kind of name.
I don't know. It was like Solus Eris.
How'd it go? I mean, like, did he say anything?
It was good. He was acting really weird.
Okay, well, did he at least say something?
He said he saw, like, a portal and heard some whispering.
Well, what did it say?
Something like Solus Eris.
I have no idea what that is. Did you at least look it up?
No, not yet.
Well, you have the computer. Let's go.
Hey, I think I found something.
Okay, what does it do?
Looks like Solus Eris is an Ecuadorian music band.
What?
Well, maybe the monster was in the band.
No, why would... That makes no sense.
Maybe he just likes music.
Okay, but why would it be here? All these missing people. I mean, like, why would it...
He was following the music.
That cannot be it. Okay. How do we know this thing was saying a name? I mean, it could have been talking in a different language.
I mean, I guess we could try Google Translate.
All right, well, let's give that a try, then.
All right. I can't find anything on this, man.
Well, have you done Greek?
Yes.
Italian?
Yes.
I'm trying to think. Latin. Have you done Latin?
I mean, no. I guess I could try it, but who speaks Latin?
Well, I don't know. Well, try it.
All right, fine.
I think I found something, man.
All right, well, what did it say?
Look, solus eris. In Latin, it means you will be alone.
Why are you laughing about this? It's saying you will be alone to Cade. It's obviously meaning it's coming after us. There have been missing people for the past week. And you think it's just funny? My brother is missing. And you think it's funny? Dude, I gotta get this thing, all right? I don't even care.
For my brother!
Stay with me, Cole. Please, please, Cole. Please. Cole. Cole, please, please. Cole. That was for Cole.
A lonesome star in a bitter sky. I hear the hungry ghost calling out in the night. Just a couple victims of this brutal pride. Am I strong enough to let things just die?
Objective one, We gotta go in and secure the body. I've heard there's some crazy stuff back there, but...
Wait, seriously?
I think it's BS.
Let's move.
You've been doing since the incident?
Not good. I mean, every day just gets worse and worse, and I just feel terrible.
Well, that's understandable. How have you been sleeping?
Not too well.
Not at all? You having nightmares?
Here and there.
Okay. How much sleep would you say you're getting each night?
Don't know. What time is it?
It's 3 o'clock.
I'm gonna go. I don't really see how this is helping me anyway, so... Every day it just gets worse and worse. You don't understand.
Alright, well, I just wanted to help.
Nathan, if you wanted to help, you should have been there with me and Cole against that monster. That's where you could have helped. That's where we needed your help.
I told him not to go.
It doesn't matter. He needed you in a life or death situation, and now Cole is dead because of it.
How was I supposed to know? I told him not to.
No, I don't care.
It's kind of freaky. Yeah. My partner and I will take care of it tomorrow. Alright. Take care.
Why are we even out here anyway?
I don't know. Said some kid disappeared and they think some swamp monster got him or whatever.
What? A swamp monster?
Yeah. Hey, why don't you look over here somewhere and I'll look over there.
All right.
Hey, Bob, you got any bug spray? Hey, boss, I think I found something.
Huh?
Didn't you say something about glasses?
Yeah, I think so.
Well, if these are his, where's his body?
I don't know. Hold on.
What do you think of these?
Well, you're touching them without gloves.
Oh, shit.
Good to see you again, Cade. How have things been going?
Same as always.
Yeah, how's your sleep going? Has that been improving at all since the last time we spoke?
I mean, they're not good sleeps. Maybe longer sleeps.
No, well, that's a start, at least. How about school? Have you been adjusting well since being back there?
Not really. I mean, I really miss Cole and my classes.
Is everything okay?
No.
What's wrong?
No, we gotta go.
I'm sorry, what?
No, you have to get away.
What are you talking about? What? What on earth?
What are you doing in my house?
Oh, hey, Cade.
How did you even get in here?
Well, the door was unlocked, so it's like you were saying, oh, come rob this big empty house with nobody in it and so much stuff.
So you just walk right into my house?
Well, the door's unlocked, so obviously you want visitors.
Okay.
Can you turn the heat on, too? It's chilly.
Okay, Nathan, shut up. I have to tell you something anyways. I think it's back.
What's back?
The monster.
Butt crack.
Nathan! This is serious. The monster.
How? You killed it.
That's what I thought too. But I was in my therapy session and I got it again.
Swamp ass?
Yes. Yes.
No.
I don't know. But all I do know is last time I got it, the monster was here.
Was there a portal this time?
No. No portal.
Well, how to get back?
I've been wondering the same thing.
We need to go into the woods.
Are you crazy?
No.
Hey, then we can't go back into the woods.
It's the only way we're gonna find out.
No, it won't matter because we're gonna die.
We won't get caught?
Yes. The whole area is under investigation.
So?
Look, if we do get caught, it's gonna look terrible for us, and it's gonna look like I killed Cole.
Did you?
No, I didn't kill Cole.
I'm just messing with you.
Oh my god.
Come on, I'm built different. We can do this.
No, you're crazy. I'm not going in there.
Well, I'm going. Hello?
You want to know what I am, don't you? I am the Leviathan, and I come from a dying universe. I was sent in as this cube, as it was the only way I can live in this universe, and is how I gather souls. I needed enough souls to save my universe, but in order to get souls, I needed a body. My first victim was this little boy.
Name.
You're the dumbest person I know.
Cole! Stop!
I'm not Cole. Expecting me.
How are you alive? I watched you die.
Don't get your hopes up. I'm just using his flesh and bones to survive.
You here?
Who are you?
Who am I?
Where's my mom?
I don't know where your mom is. Are you lost?
Oh, this is where I live.
I think you got mistaken with the wrong house.
No, this is it.
I don't know what to tell you. What's your name?
It's Todd.
Todd? What's your last name?
Allen.
Wait, Todd Allen?
Yeah.
Wait, you're the kid that went missing.
What?
Yeah, you went missing like 10 years ago. How are you still a kid? How are you even still alive? Hold on, stay right there. I'll be right back.